Today we are going to discuss 10th Max 6th chapter trigonometry. Already we discussed last class itself. First exercise, 3 problem completed. I hope all of you thorough the identities and complementary angles and reciprocal and tables, isn't it? So now we see exercise 4th question. Prove the following identities. First one, secant of 6 theta is equal to tan cos 6 theta plus 3 tan square theta secant square theta plus 1. So already we discussed LHS side we take, we prove RHS, or RHS we take, we prove LHS. Now we consider this question, LHS secant power 6 theta. We are going to prove this term. Is it clear? So see that secant power 6 theta, this can be written as secant square theta whole power 3. Is it possible? So a power 6 written as a square whole cube. So that is a power m whole power n model. So a power m means 3 to the 6. So again, secant square theta. What is the identity? Secant square theta? 1 plus tan square theta. 1 plus tan square theta whole cube. Because the answer is want to prove in terms of tan. So we change into tan. Clear? So next one. 1 plus tan square theta whole cube. This one a plus b whole cube. What is the formula of a plus b whole cube? A plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus 3 a square b plus 3 a b square plus b cube. Clear? So substitute this. A place 1, B place tan square. Apply A cube, that is 1 cube plus 3 A square, that is 1 square plus B, that is tan square into tan square theta plus 3 into A 1 into B square, that is tan square theta whole square plus B cube tan square theta whole cube. Clear? Again simplify. 1 cube answer 1. 3 into 1 square answer 1 into tan square. So 3 tan square theta plus 3 into 3 into 1 3 tan square theta whole square, that is 3 tan power 4 theta plus tan square theta whole cube. So 2 3 is a 6. So tan power 6 theta. See that opposite side, tan power 6 theta plus 3 tan square theta into secant square theta plus 1. So again you simplify. How you simplify? 1 plus these 3 terms, which is common, 3 tan square. So 3 tan square theta. What is the remaining? 1 plus here 3 take outside. Tan power 4 theta already we take tan square. So remaining tan square theta. What is it? Tan square theta into tan power 6 plus tan power 6 theta. At last 1 plus 3 tan square theta. 1 plus tan square theta. Identities. What is it? Secant square theta. So secant square theta plus tan power 6 theta. We prove. So tan power 6 theta plus 3 tan square theta secant square theta plus 1. So arranging. Tan power 6 theta plus 3 tan square theta secant square theta plus 1. So we prove RHS. We take LHS secant square 6 theta is equal to tan power 6 theta plus 3 tan square theta secant square theta plus 1. Clear? So second one, second option, sin theta plus secant theta whole square plus cos theta plus cosecant theta whole square is equal to 1 plus secant theta plus cosecant theta whole square. So before itself you thorough all the identities in algebra formula. So a plus b whole square, a minus b whole square, a plus b into a minus b, a plus b whole cube, a minus b whole cube. So all the algebraic identities you want to thorough. So here which formula apply? That is a plus b whole square. So we take LHS side. So sin theta plus secant theta whole square प्लस cos थीटा प्लस cosecant थीटा होल स्क्वायर. सो व्हाट इज द a प्लस b होल स्क्वायर फार्मूला, a स्क्वायर प्लस 2ab प्लस b स्क्वायर. अप्लाई देन a प्लस c sin थीटा, सो sin स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस secant स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस 2 sin थीटा secant थीटा. क्लियर? नेक्स्ट वन cos थीटा प्लस cosecant थीटा, दैट इज a प्लस b होल स्क्वायर. तो ये स्क्वायर इस कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस कोसेकेंट स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस 2 कॉस थीटा कोसेकेंट थीटा इस 2 ये बी एंड आप उसी पर यू टू 1 प्लस सेकेंट एंड कोसेकेंट टर्म की डी. सो वी नीड सेकेंट एंड कोसेकेंट टर्म. सो लाइक द क्यूब सो सेलेक्ट sin स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस cos स्क्वायर थीटा sin square theta plus cos square theta right first and then next plus secant square theta plus cosecant square theta here plus 2 sin theta secant theta can be written 1 by cos theta plus here प्लस 2 cos थीटा व्हाट इज इट cosecant थीटा ना रिटर्न 1 by sin थीटा. क्लियर? हियर sin स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस cos स्क्वायर थीटा. नेक्स्ट हियर sin स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस cos स्क्वायर थीटा दैट इज आइडेंटिटी. आंसर 1 प्लस secant स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस cosecant स्क्वायर थीटा. सो रिमेनिंग टर्म इज प्लस 2 sin थीटा बाय cos थीटा प्लस 2 cos थीटा बाय sin थीटा. सो अगेन 1 प्लस secant स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस cosecant स्क्वायर थीटा. हियर दिस 2 वी टेक कॉमन 2, हियर आल्सो 2, हियर आल्सो 2. सो डिनोमिनेटर cos थीटा एंड sin थीटा. सो वी टेक LCM cos theta into sin theta because here 1 is there and secant theta plus cosecant theta whole square, but here secant square theta plus cosecant square theta, we need 2 secant theta cosecant theta, then only make a plus b whole square. So a square plus b square is there, so we want to make 2ab, that is 2 secant theta cosecant theta, that's why we simplify. So here cos theta sin theta cross multiply means sin theta into sin theta sin square theta plus cos theta into cos theta cos square theta is equal to 1 plus secant square theta plus cosecant square theta plus 2 into sin square theta plus cos square theta, that is identity. Answer 1. 1 by cos theta into sin theta is equal to 1 plus secant square theta plus cosecant square theta plus 2 1 by cos can be written, it is a reciprocal, 1 by cos secant into 1 by sin, that is also reciprocal, that is cosecant cosecant theta. So now we see that a square plus b square plus 2ab, that can be written a plus b whole square. So that is 1 plus secant theta plus cosecant theta whole square. So we proved opposite. So we take LHS, prove to RHS. Is it clear? So we consider LHS means we prove RHS. See the terms. Clear? In the opposite you have to go, that is the same thing you have to prove. சரியா? சீக்கன் இருந்துச்சுனா சீக்கன் காசு அதுக்கு அந்த மாதிரியான டேர்ம்ஸ், சைன் காசுனா சைன் காசுக்கு அந்த மாதிரியான டேர்ம்ஸ். அதுக்கு எக்ஸாக்டான ஐடென்டிட்டிஸ் அண்ட் ரெசிப்ரோக்கல் ஆர் காம்ப்ளிமெண்ட்ரி, ஸோ யூ வாண்ட் டு யூஸ். கிளியர்? நவ வி சீ ஃபிஃப்த் ஒன். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆப்ஷன் சீக்கன் பவர் 4 தீட்டா இன்டூ 1 மைனஸ் சைன் பவர் 4 தீட்டா மைனஸ் 2 டான்ஸ் பை தீட்டா இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1. ஹியர் வி கன்சிடர் எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் secant power 4 theta into 1 minus sin power 4 theta minus 2 times by theta is equal to this secant power 4 theta. So opposite you want to prove 1. So we remove all the trigonometry sine, secant, everything. So we use identities. Like that you think it. Opposite side you want to prove one. Before I told sin theta cos theta means you change into sin theta cos theta. Secant means you change into secant. Before questions we discussed. But this question opposite we prove one. So like that you simplify. So secant power 4 theta. Here 1 minus sine power 4 theta. Sine power 4 theta can be written sine square whole square. So sine square theta whole square. Minus 2 tan square theta write as it is. Again this one a square. So 1 I write as it is 1 square. So how many power you give the same number only. So a square minus b square. So applying a minus b into a plus b. 1 square minus this only consider b square. So b answer is sin square theta. So 1 minus sin square theta into 1 plus sin square theta. That is a plus b into a minus b. Minus 2 tan square right as it is. And the secant power, that is reciprocal. 1 by cos 4 theta into this also identity. 1 minus sin square theta is cos square theta into 1 plus sin square theta minus 2 tan square theta. And again here cos square theta the two terms here 4. So at last we get 1 by cos square theta into 1 plus sin square theta minus 2 tan square theta. And again multiply this term 1 by cos square theta into 1 plus 1 by cos square theta into sin square theta. That is sin square theta by cos square theta minus 2 tan square. These two terms are multiplied. And 1 by cos square theta, again you change it, reciprocal, that is secant square theta, sin square by cos square, tan square theta, minus 2 tan square. Here these two like term, here plus tan square, minus 2 tan square. Here 1 tan square, here 2 tan square. Subtract means we get 1 tan square, greater number sign, that is minus. So secant square write as it is, minus tan square. Here identities, use the identity, secant square theta minus tan square theta answer is 1. So we proved our answers. Is it clear? We take LHS secant power 4 theta into 1 minus sin power 4 theta minus 2 tan square theta is equal to 1. Clear? So second option, cot theta minus cos theta by cot theta plus cos theta equal to cosecant theta minus 1 by cosecant theta plus 1. So we want to change cot and cos in terms of cosecant, we want to write it. So we see that now we write cot theta minus cos theta by cot theta plus cos theta. So this one change into in terms of sin cos. Cot can be written cos theta by sin theta minus cos theta by again cot theta cos theta by sin theta plus cos theta. Here which is a common for two terms, cos theta. So we take outside cos theta, remaining 1 by sin theta minus 1. So these two cos theta we take outside. The denominator also the same is. We take cos theta means remaining 1 by sin theta plus 1. So this is the two multiplication. So cancel cos theta cancel. Here 1 by sin theta. What is it? 1 by sin theta reciprocal. Cosecant theta. That only you want to prove. So you change it. Cosecant theta minus 1 by 1 by sin theta answer. Cosecant theta plus 1. So we proved cot theta minus cos theta by cot theta plus cos theta answer. Cosecant theta minus 1 by cosecant theta plus 1. Yes or no? நாம் ஆப்போசிட்ல என்ன ப்ரூவ் பண்ணணுமோ அதுக்கு தகுந்த மாதிரி ஸ்டெப் கொண்டு வரணும். இதே மாதிரி ஸ்டெப்பை நீங்கள் போகணுன்ற அவசியம் கிடையாது. உங்களுக்கு தெரிஞ்ச ஐடென்டிஸ் யூஸ் பண்ணி இந்த ட்ரிக்னோமெட்ரி இந்த எக்ஸசைஸை பொறுத்த வரைக்கும் நம்ம என்ன ஐடென்டிஸ் நம்மளுக்கு தெரியுமோ அந்த மெத்தடில் போடலாம். டூ பேஜ்லேயும் போடலாம், டூ ஸ்டெப்லேயும் போடலாம். தட் இஸ் அவர் டேலண்ட். கிளியர்? நவு வி சி 6-1. ப்ரூவ் த ஃபாலோயிங் ஐடென்டிஸ். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன், சைன் ஏ மைனஸ் சைன் பி பை cos a plus cos b plus cos a minus cos b by sin a plus sin b is equal to 0. So now we take LHS. Sin a minus sin b by cos a plus cos b plus cos a cos a minus cos b by sin a plus sin b. So here we take LCM. What is LCM? Cos a cos b into sin a sin b. Cos a plus cos b into sin a plus sin b. So denominator we take LCM. Numerator want to cross multiply. So sin a minus sin b into sin a plus sin b. So sin a minus sin b into sin a plus sin b plus second one cos a plus cos b into cos a minus cos b. So again simplify this one, a minus b into a plus b. So what is the formula? A minus b into a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. So sin squared a minus sin squared b. Next plus this one again a plus b into a minus b. So cos squared a minus cos squared b by denominator cos a plus cos b into sin a plus sin b. So say again collect a here, a and b. So collect a term and b term. So sin squared a plus cos squared a. Cos squared a. And again here minus sin squared b minus cos squared b. We take minus outside. So what is the meaning? Sin squared b plus cos squared b by denominator right as it is. Cos a plus cos b into sin a plus sin b. So here using identity sin squared a plus cos squared a, right? The answer is 1. Minus sin squared b plus cos squared b, answer 1. 1 minus 1 by cos a plus cos b into sin a plus sin b. 1 minus 1, 0. So 0 by cos a plus cos b into sin a plus sin b. 0 by any number. 0 by anything. 0. Clear? So our options we proved. Second option, sin cube a plus cos cube a by sin a plus cos a plus sin cube a minus cos cube a by sin a minus cos a equal to 2. So we apply that a cube plus b cube formula. So algebraic identities. A cube plus b cube is equal to, what is the formula? A plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. One more, a cube minus b cube. A cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. So these two formula we want to apply. Because here sin cube a plus cos cube a, sin cube a minus cos cube a, that is a cube minus b cube and a cube plus b cube. So using these two identities, apply and we get the answer. So first sin cube a plus cos cube a by sin a plus cos a plus sin cube a minus cos cube a by sin a minus cos a is equal to this one a cube plus b cube. Apply this formula. A value sin a, b value cos a. So apply this. Sin a plus cos a into sin squared a minus sin a cos a plus cos squared a whole divided by, what is it? Sin a plus cos A and plus this one sin cube A minus cos cube, A cube minus B cube. This is second formula. Apply the sin A minus cos A into sin square A plus sin A cos A plus cos square A whole divided by what is that? Sin A minus cos A. Clear? And again we are sin into these two. So sin A plus cos A by sin A cos A cancel. What is the remaining? This one sin square A cos square A, right? First sin squared A plus cos squared A minus sin A cos A. Here plus sin A cos A, sin A cos A. It is same here multiplication. So sin squared A cos squared A will plus sin squared A plus cos squared A plus sin A cos A. Clear? So sin squared A cos squared A using the identities. Answer is 1 minus sin A cos A. Here sin squared A cos squared A answer 1. So plus 1 and then plus sin A cos A plus sin A cos A. Here 1 plus 1 same. So answer 1 plus 1 2. Here minus sin A cos A plus sin A cos A cancel. So at last we get answer 2. So LHS we take sin cube A plus cos cube A by sin A plus cos A plus sin cube A minus cos cube A by sin A minus cos A. We prove answer 2. Clear?
7th Roman letter. First option, if sin theta plus cos theta equal to root 3, then prove that tan theta plus cot theta is equal to 1. So here one value given, using that value we want to prove tan theta plus cos theta is equal to 1. Here root value is given, so we remove root value means taking square root. So sin theta plus cos theta equal to root 3, so taking square root on both sides. Whole side means we get sin theta plus cos theta whole square equal to root 3 whole square. This one a plus b whole square format. What is a plus b whole square? A square plus b square plus 2ab. So write a plus this sin theta, b plus cos theta. So a square means sin square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sin theta cos theta equal to root 3 whole square. Answer root 3 2 times multiply means root 3 into root 3 root 9. Root 9 taking root means answer 3. So root 3 into root 3 equal to root 9. Root 9 answer 3. So next sin square theta plus cos square theta. So answer is 1 using the identity. Answer 1 plus 2 cos theta sin theta equal to 3. And then plus 1 comes to minus 1. So our remaining 2 sin theta cos theta is equal to 3 minus 1. 3 minus 1 answer 2. So 2 sin theta cos theta is equal to 2. So here 2 to cancel. 1 answer 1 time. So sin theta cos theta is equal to 1. This is the given values. So square sin theta cos theta, that case you apply and answer is 1. So what we prove, tan theta plus cot theta is equal to 1. So tan theta plus cot theta is equal to tan theta written as sin theta by cos theta plus cot theta written as cos theta by sin theta. And then take LCM, cos theta into sin theta is equal to cross multiply sin theta into sin theta sin square theta plus cos theta into cos square theta sin square theta plus cos square theta using identities. Answer 1. 1 by cos theta plus sin theta. Already we get the answer cos theta plus sin theta is 1. So using identity answer 1, we have our given answer 1 sin theta cos theta. So 1 by 1 answer is 1. So we prove tan theta plus cos theta is equal to 1. Clear? Right. Second one, if root 3 sin theta minus cos theta is equal to 0, then show that tan 3 theta is equal to 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta by 1 minus 3 tan square theta. The same method here one value is given using this, we have to prove this. The same method using this condition, we prove this result. Clear? So what is that? Root 3 sin theta minus cos theta equal to 0. So root 3 sin theta minus cos theta goes to opposite side plus cos theta. Clear? So next sin theta, here multiplication of, so root 3 sin theta, sin theta cos theta on this side divide is equal to 1. So 1 into cos theta, so 1 I write as it is. This is multiplication cos theta on this side divide. Next sin theta by cos theta tan theta is equal to 1. This multiplication root 3 on this side divide. Here multiplication from this side, divide. Here tan theta value is 1 by root 3. See the table value. Which theta is root 3 in tan table? Tan 0, 0. Tan 30 degree, 1 by root 3. So theta is 1 by root 3. Mean the theta value 30 degree. The theta value is 30 degree. So this value, here sin theta cos theta equal to 1, apply. In this place, we get the answer. The same is here. Theta value applied here. We prove these two equal or not. So, here tan 30 degree. Tan 30, that is theta. Tan 3 theta is equal to tan 3 into theta value 30 degree. So, tan 3 into 30, 3 that is a 90. So tan 90 degree answer, the same table value, tan 0, 0, tan 30 degree 1 by root 3, tan 45, 1, tan 60 degree root 3, tan 90 degree, not defined. Not defined. So tan 33 theta answer is not defined, we proved. That is equation 1. Next one, or the same we take. 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta by 1 minus 3 tan square theta. Here apply the theta value 3 into tan 30 degree minus tan cube 30 degree by 1 minus 3 tan square 30 degree. So already we know tan 30 degree. What is tan 30 degree? 1 by root 3. So apply the value 3 into 1 by root 3 minus 1 by root 3 whole cube by 1 minus 3 into 3 into tan 30 degree. 1 by root 3 whole square. 1 by root 3 whole square. 3 into 1 by root 3 is equal to 3 by root 3 minus 1, 3 times, 1 into 1 into 1, 1 by 3, root 3, 3 times. So root 3 into root 3 into root 3. These two multiply means 3. So 3 root 3. We get 3 root 3 whole divided by denominator 1 minus 3, 1 minus 3 into 1 whole square answer 1 by root 3 whole square, root 3 into root 3, 3. So here numerator and denominator cancel. Here 3 by root 3 minus 1 by 3 root 3 by 1 minus answer 1. So get 3 root 3 minus 1 by 3 root 3 whole divided by 1 minus 1 0. So any number by 0. What is that any number by anything by 0? Not defined. Not defined. So that is mark equation number 2. So first one tan t 3 theta answer also not defined. And 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta by 1 minus 3 tan squared theta answer also not defined. So from 1 and 2 we get, what we get? Tan 3 theta is equal to 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta by 1 minus tan square theta equal. Clear? So using the given, we have to find any one value. Here theta equal to 30 degree. Before question, sin theta plus theta is equal to 1. And apply that value in the prove. We prove no. So that condition apply means we get the result. Clear? The same method. Already we completed example 1 to 6. Now 7 to 10 question you completed. That is the homework. Clear? Thank you, students.